In other news tonight, a man from New Pal faces charges for a road rage shooting on I-465. Stephen Upfall turned himself in to state police over the weekend. This after a warrant was issued for his arrest for attempted murder, battery with a deadly weapon, and criminal recklessness. The shooting happened last month near Brookville Road. Troopers say Upfall shouted, swerved, and eventually fired several shots at another vehicle, hitting a 19-year-old.